to find the least used apps on iPhone manually so that you can delete them, what you do is go to settings here, then go to this option general, go to this option iPhone storage. You have to wait for a few seconds, and here down you will be able to see all the apps that are installed in your iPhone. And once you see all the apps, you have to look for two things. You have to see here any application that shows never used. Now for me, I have used all the application, but if you have not used any application even once, then it will show here never used, and that application you can remove. The other thing that you have to check is check those applications which you have not used since long time. If I scroll down, you can see this Keynote application I have not used for more than a year. So I can delete this if I don't want. For that one, I will select it and then select this option delete app. And if I select delete, the application as well as the data present in the application will be removed. And then you can gain some more space in your iPhone.